I would like all of Station 19 to join me and my family to celebrate the engagement of Emmett and Alicia.
Congratulations, Proby.
Travis.
No, don't say my name. Don't ever say my name again.
And you are?
I'm Alicia, Emmett's girlfriend.
You're worse than weak. You're cruel.
Sleep on that. I know I couldn't.
I do love her, but I think I love you too.
Emmett, you don't love me or her. Okay, if you loved either one of us, you wouldn't have proposed.
If you don't man up and tell that poor woman the truth, I swear to God, just don't ever talk to me again.
I'd like you to meet your newest Proby.
I'm Emmett Dixon.
I thought you left. Do you want me to?
It's my son, the firefighter.
Didn't tell me you were a firefighter.
You didn't ask.
Bishop, that's really rough to do to someone on a first shift.
It does get easier, a little.
I don't need you to baby me.
So, look, man, don't make this a thing. I have a girlfriend, all right? Can we talk?
Is it a work question, Proby?
No, it's just... Look, can we just try it?
Hey, I've got stuff that I need to say.
I'm not the one you need to say it to.
Will you look out for him?
Take care of yourself.
So I don't lose him.
Yeah, I'll look out for him.
Hey. Eyes on me. Eyes on me, all right? Hey, your ears? Your ears, my ears.
I think you're making this personal.
And I think you're used to being handed things because your old man's in charge. It's not personal, Proby. You're failing at the job.
Don't do that. What? Don't talk about us without talking about us.